guys, we are here with Don't Starve, and now is the part where we hit the random. I like how scary things get sometimes, especially at night. Then yeah, maybe get Don't Starve together sooner or later. And at least have a copy I can play with if I got it. I'm gonna get a copy. And get a copy of it so we can play. And, you know, Don't Starve. Starving has always been a problem for me. There was actually a save I had in the last 63 days. I always gather flowers in the game. I use my sticks. Just make sure I make it in the game. A fire, sorry. Yeah, and, space out there. We got 15 sticks of stuff in these now. Okay, so let's go. 3. But at least I get started by anything on fire. That's pretty awesome. At least I don't need a fire with this. Oh, that's great, just one of the flowers. I'm just inch around the spiders. Is that an apple? Oh, look, there's some plant. Now we got plant. We got plant. Plant. Look, it's a plant. Nice plan. Is it true? Bush? Oh no, we got a swamp here. That's dangerous shit. Oops, didn't do that. What's this sound? Why is this sound going? Oh yo, they're going to die. Transform into those weird monster things. Then there's those ones we call monsters. They're too many in one spot. It's freaking crazy, man. Crazy. But let's go back and check out that field. Let's see if there's any beefalo. So, you know, beefalo. That's nice. Oh, the Beefalo! Beefalo? Beefalo. There must be a soft flower. More flowers. There's that one. I don't need it. I thought I would need 8 flowers. And it makes me sad. On carrots. It's actually. It's a different night. Now we're going to house. something else. Let's get break a rock.
Oh!
Shit. Cross my head. Get it. That's why I need to get some wires.
Eight.
I wish I had some gold. Make electronics. Even though really what you need to make electronics is soldier and packer. But whatever. What the game asks of me. Seed. Oh, that's great. I don't see people around here, but I can see them. Get rabbit. Alright, keep us alive. Get rabbit. Just leave all of them until I can grab it. That's scary. Oh, it did be huge, like this. There's a little poop. How do we get out of Beefalo? Now you have to poop. Yay, got the poop. All I can make is a torch. Oh no! We can make some bunny traps. Or, as I call them, spider traps. I call them spider traps too soon. We are alive! Here we go. Could be bad, yes, indeed. Wish I had a log suit. These guys are hard. There we go. Let's show that sanity on 7 days. It's close to Beefalo, but not like right on them, because when they turn to, when they get angry, when they're angry Beefalo, that could be dangerous. Angry Beefalo. They've killed them several times. Plus, I need to find a rock and put some gold. Dead guy. Yes, I hope we have a laser clip. That's fucking awesome. This ought to be a nice place to set up camp. That looks pretty nice. This place looks nice. I keep doing that. Sorry, I'm used to playing games where I have to hit escape. I get down. Yeah. Permit campfire. We have fire. Let's plant some of these. Too many in one place, otherwise, you know, giant tree guy will show up. So much grass, man. It's not even funny. I'm not sure what season this is, but there, now everything's dry. Certainly, I don't need a cooking pot. Carrots are vital. I don't know what this heck does. Will it just cover or something? This is funny. Seeds, weeds. I need a spear. There we go. Let's look for something. Map out the area. A little bit more. I don't know if I found the pig king, I could trade him stuff for gold, but first I gotta find something to trade. Oh, I see. Who's that? Oh look, spideys. Back to camp. Don't turn the map ever. I did do anything important in that. Better stick by the fire for now. The fire! Hmm. need to make a spear. Wish I could make a log suit. But I just small amount of paper. Paper. Weaponized bees. What could go wrong? Sorry, I dropped the bike. Okay. I don't know why I dropped the bike. So, yeah, there. Sorry. That's really odd. I can see you guys in. Oh, look, there's the trees. Just some trees. The trees. My tools up here. Easier to switch. Actually, easier to switch anyways. More comfortable, in my opinion. See? Now we gotta look for some rocky area. Yeah, berries. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna take this entire time. Right, if you want the other side of this, make sure we have it now. Pig man. That's strange, there's trees still around like that. It's really creepy. It's really creepy to me. Making good distance. Lost the road. Okay, there's not much here. I should probably go follow one of those roads. We need to find some gold. But these stupid roads. It's a question of tasking. Well, if I give one of them meat, it could be my sworn protector. But if it becomes full moon, it's gonna wear it, and then they, try to eat me. Yeah. No, I don't want that. No one want that. Did you eat me?
No.
We should be getting close to the side roads. Here we are, here's one more. Oh, look. Shit, I didn't see it. I didn't see it, I swear. I didn't steal anything, I swears. Hello guys, I want to remind you to like, comment, and subscribe at the end of this video because, well, didn't you like the video? I mean, you're at the end of it, aren't you? Anyways, down below, on our left, we have Armor 2 Daisy Epoch, and on our right, we got an unturned map showcase, and right down
blow in the middle, we got Dead Frontier. Now, see that pretty subscribe button? I'm gonna remind you again. There it is. And also, on the other side, there's some social information. If you wanna get in contact with me, hit me up on Twitter or Facebook. I don't have an Instagram, so... yeah.